Hi everyone, my name is Winday Cherry Putri. I am from Kelas 8 Pintar. Nama panggilan saya Cherry. Dan of course, hari ini saya akan menggambar this commonly drawing called anime. So, I hope you guys like my art and please enjoy the video. First step pastinya sketching. But as you can see in here, I sketch without the usual yang dipanggilnya itu stickman. Well, I don't really use that in the video, but I will show you how to use that again later in the video. And of course, if you want to use sketching, pastinya harus pakai pensil agar nanti bisa dihapus ya. In this part, I'm just fixing beberapa light di sini ya. Of course, as promised, I will show you how to do stickman. In this part, kita cuma bikin lingkaran dulu. It's okay, it doesn't need to be perfect, of course. Keep in mind that this is just for your drawings, let's call it like bones. Yes, so it doesn't really need to be that perfect. Although it really up to you cara mau bikin stickman-nya gimana, just how you like it or how you comfortable with it. Terima kasih. Now that we are done with the sketch, and I'm done with showing you guys how to make the stickman, kita balik lagi and do the line art. Let's go. Of course, line art obviously harus pakai pulpen. Thank you so much buat yang nonton videonya sampai akhir, and I hope I can see you guys again later. Bye bye. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.